Welcome to our Alumel CAL channel. On this video we are going to give you short instructions on how to build positions with M78 unitized curtain wall with Alumel CAL. On part 1, we will build a simple unitized position, with one projecting window. As usual, we start a new position and we select System Smartier M78 unitized. For our first example, let's build a position with 2 fields in width and 3 fields in height. The important now is that we should not move on the next tab, but stay on the current tab. The reason is that we want to set the units of the curtain wall. This will be done by setting up couplings. But first, let's remove the unnecessary transom of this unit. Now, we are ready to add the couplings. First, we set the coupling for the vertical profile. You can notice that there are 2 available couplings. One is for the standard construction, while the second one is for inner corner construction. The last one we will see it on part 3 of this video. Next step is to set the coupling for the horizontal profiles. Here you can see that there is just one selection. Let's also put a slab, just for the visual effect. Now, we are ready to select our profiles. Although it doesn't make much difference, it's faster if you select that the mullion profiles are not all the same. In the profile selection, you have to select the proper polyamide. This will later give you the one valid glazing depth. We suggest that you look on top, under the preview drawing, for the valid glazing depths of each polyamide. So for our example, that we want to use 32mm glazing, the proper one is the third from top, that gives glazing depth 6mm and 32mm. Following, we will set the transoms. Again, it's faster if we select that all transoms are not the same. Next important step, is to select the wall connection. This will give us the necessary ending profiles. Here we select all sides different. On each side, we select the appropriate wall connection according to the glazing depth that we have selected. In our example, with 32mm glass, the selection should be those with range from 28 to 32mm. Now, since we have already preset the project glass, we are ready to finalize this position. Since the system M78 is sold with price per meter, and we have used profiles that are sold with price per kilogram, when finalizing the position, we are requested to select the proper color. The color with kilogram indicator. Attention! This is valid only for those price variants with double policy. Now, let's insert a projecting window in our construction. Right-click on the field you want to insert the window. Select, Insertion from Library, since the window is already made in our User Position Library. Select the desired typology to be inserted. Here, although the typology is already inserted, we suggest to edit its hardware, in order to select the proper accessories based on the dimensions. Last step is to edit the glass in the insertion, and finalize the curtain wall. That's all. With very few steps, we have made our first M78 unitized curtain wall, and then we added a projecting window. On part 2 we will build a position with 190 degrees outside corner. We start as previously, by selecting the system, setting up the grid, the dimensions and then the couplings for the different units. We leave one mullion though. The one that will get the folding. For the outside corner, we work as with all other standard curtain walls. We click on foldings and then we select the mullions where the folding is going to take place. Be careful that due to the couplings, we need to select the complete mullion and not just a part of it. Then we select that we want to make outer corner, and the angle of folding that it is 90 degrees. After that, the rest of the procedure is the same like a normal construction. We set up the glass thickness, the mullions, the 90 degrees mullion, the transoms, the wall connections and we finalize the position. So, again with few steps we built one M78 unitized position with 190 degrees outer corner. Pretty easy, right? In the last part of this video, we are going to build a complex M78 unitized curtain wall with both outer and inner 90 degrees corner. We start by selecting the system, the grid and the dimensions like a normal curtain wall. In this case we set first of all the horizontal couplings and not the vertical ones. Also, another big difference when we want to make inner corner, is that this will be entered like a coupling and before any other vertical coupling. From this point, everything is the same. We will set the rest of vertical couplings. We will remove the unnecessary transoms. We will set the folding mullion for the outer corner. And after all these, we will select the profiles. We will build the projecting window manually with its hardware. We will enter the wall connections, the glass, and then we can finalize the typology. That's all. This really complex typology is done. We hope that you find this video useful and that we could help you improve your work with Illumal Cal. Stay tuned to our channel for more informative videos. Until our next video, stay safe, stay healthy.